Hey everyone, Sunday the 15th of December. Just out for a standards Vicky's chat and Vicky's walk. Beautiful day, balmy. We had a bit of a chilly snap, maybe minus 14-ish. Now we're looking at, you know, we're hovering right around freezing, maybe 2 degrees. But a beautiful day, just, you know, a bit of cloud, some sun trying to break through every once in a while, but snow's melting, it's pretty heavy. And it's melting and it's wet, so I can really feel it in my boots. I really have to have to waterproof my boots again, that's for sure. I hike in my old military danners there, but I swear by them because I'm used to them and I've walked so much in them that I dread the day when these things discombobulate because, you know, they're expensive boots and I like them. I'm probably going to buy another pair. They're very heavy. They're not they're very heavy. Like when I look at some of the hiking boots today, it's like, this is a feather, and that it feels like a lead brick on my foot. But hey, it is what it is. It makes me work harder when I'm lifting my legs here, so I guess it's a trade-off. So no big deal. I'm used to them now, so there's no complaining. But they are they need to be treated. They need to be re-waterproofed. Side note, somebody was asking me what my tires were. They're Arctic Claw winter tires on the original 15-inch rims for a Ford Escape XLS 2.3 liter. So nothing special, but nice and grippy with the metal. All these things are just beautiful. Just grab the road like crazy. Studded tires. Just down from Vicky's View, down from Gardner Creek where that waterfall was. I've done a couple videos at the waterfall. I don't even know what to say about Vicky's View. For me, it's just an absolutely spiritual place to be. I don't know, just the PT combination of the hike and everything. Just one-on-one time, I'm not much of a church goer, but I am a God-fearing man. I'm kind of like John Walton, I guess, or the Waltons, minus the hair. But, that's what it is about that. But anyway, update on the Ecuador and Machu Picchu and Cotopaxi, Peru. And got my passport, so barring Armageddon or asteroid crashing through or whatever, I'm going to Ecuador with my buddy. We were both divers, so he's already been down there once. And so now I want to go check it out and we'll start traveling around. I got a 10-year passport, so I got 10 years of traveling to do at least. It's either take it away or lose it or they don't give me another one. But just an absolutely beautiful day. Balmy, I would say. Snowman. I made a snowman up at Vicky's. It's snow. It's packed. It's hard. Well, it didn't make it to the water. Anyway. Anyway, peace to you. Welcome to all the new subscribers. I see you've got a bunch of new subscribers. Welcome to the adventure. It'll be the adventure channel now, I guess, as I start traveling more and more. When I get back here, it'll just be more hiking, and I'm getting an RV, so I won't be living in a home, so I'll be just going all over. That'll be the end of a house. I'll be in an RV, and that'll be it. I'll just be traveling around Canada, all over Canada. So the adventure begins. But a beautiful spiritual day here in the cusp in British Columbia, Canada. Welcome to everybody. I hope you enjoy the channel. Hope you enjoy the ride. I'm enjoying it as best I can. Peace to you. Take care.